Guys, nandito kami ngayon sa Araya Tower. Tower. Oh, wala kami masakyan. Wala kami masakyan, guys. Wala kami masakyan. Anong feeling mo na wala pa tayong transport?
I feel so sad. Very, very disappointed. Disappointed or disappointing? I cannot imagine this world.
What will happen if it's already in Tokyo and we are still outside? What will happen?
It will cause by deportation. Direct. With penalty.
So you have everything on your
of
bag?
Of course. Everything will happen. I'm ready.
Oh.
You are ready also?
That's the very good
situation.
Yeah.
Interview ko eh.
And about this magandang
what will happen if it's still we are outside Scorpio already? Ano daw?
We are all inside the jail. Not only in the jail, maybe straight to the Philippines.
Oh. Straight. Yeah, jail first. Jail first. I better. What will happen if you are still outside? If it's Scorpio already?
I will give 10,000 kedi.
You have money, huh? You have
enough. I don't have money.
What will happen if you are still outside? If it's Scorpio already?
I will hide with the police.
Yo, what will you say?
I believe. There is police.
And I thank you.
Wala pa kami sa sakyan. Anong oras na?
No, wala talaga.
Ay, I forget to ask this interview.
What nothing will happen at all. Still we are stay outside. Here to wait the bus. Ay, the bus. The basu.
The basu. The basu. The basu.
We're gonna walking.
Oh my God.
The basu.
Kasi ba tayo kay basu? Guys, wala pa kaming sasakyan. Magko-corpio na siya. Oh my God. Sino man yan?
Asan yung ano mo?
Hirap sumakay guys. Pag ganito ka-corpio, kailangan talaga maaga mag-out. Kasi sobrang traffic. Oh my God. Nakaka-stress.